Live from C to G Music Hall in downtown Fort Wayne, it's C to G Live. Tonight's performance featuring Ambrosia.
I did great get to meet the amazing Mr. Paul McCartney a few years ago. For the first time, I got to meet one of the Beatles. And I didn't really, you grow up just admiring what these guys did. They really inspired me to be in music. So to meet him, I didn't really know what to say, but I thought, hey, okay, Paul, I'm with the group Ambrosia. We had a hit with one of your songs, Magical Mystery Tour, here in the United States. And he looked at me and said, I think we had a hit with it first.